just so lovely to meet you. And it's so exciting to be here on the set of your video.
Thank you.
Talk me through the idea behind it, because it is very sort of cotton club, isn't it?
It's kind of like an old juke joint, a cotton club vibe, the kind of club that you would expect to see back in the day, like a Billie Holiday or someone like that. And the song in particular, it's part of a whole concept album that is a throwback to the 1920s, 30s, and 40s, but with a modern day twist. Being that I am a very, you know, visual person and a visual artist, you know, whenever I'm recording the song, I already have ideas, you know, for the videos. It's been a full year. That's why it's so cool to be here on the set of this today, to see all these people around, and it's like when your vision comes to life. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? It's very exciting, and I'm just, you know, I'm raring to go.
Nerve-wracking, Christina, coming back with a new album and knowing that you want it to be different, better, or at least just as good as the last one?
You know, with each and every record, I like to evolve, and I like to definitely change the whole game plan and the whole image, and it's just kind of, you know, where I'm at right now. I definitely write according to, you know, specific things that are going on in my life, you know, just having been married and whatnot. There is definitely one man in my life, and there ain't no other man.
You find it quite easy to do those dances?
Well, to dance in heels, it's a little sore, yes. I definitely need...
Look at those babies, they're enormous. God. What inch
well,
heels are we talking
the tape
about?
In there. Oh
they're
God.
About, I think, a 6 or 7 inch heel right
Not,
there. How do you dance heels?
I can work my heels. I'm a lady that can work the heels.
Who do you see yourself in 5 years, Christina?
In 5 years? In 5 years, I probably would like to, you know, probably start thinking about a child, you know. I'll be writing probably about that experience in my life on the next record, you know.
Thank you very much, Carla. Christina Aguilera is beautiful. And on the show on Monday.
Yes.